To my channel, this is Diane. 现在是12月9号星期四下午3点，然后我现在要来跟英文老师 meeting.
Hello, how are you?
Yeah, I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing well, thank you. How is preparing for your finals? How's all that going?
We have 2 assignments this week, and I finished that.
So, okay.
I'm going to do some final project next week.
Okay, so are you doing office hours?
Oh, yeah, I will go to office hours to ask some questions. Yes, and to prepare my final exams.
Okay, great. You don't have any questions that have come up. Everything is, you have everything sort of lined up and you know when everything is happening. How is everything else going? How are you feeling?
I think actually it's very tough for me this semester because it is my first semester in United States.
So, at
first I'm kind of can get used to this tempo and this style, but now I think I can get on the track and feel better now.
Good. Yeah, I mean this time of year is difficult. There's a lot of expectation.For students, and it can be overwhelming. So, I mean, give yourself some credit. It is, it's a lot happening at one time.
Yeah.
Did you have any comments about the semester? Anything that may have come up?
I think all is good.
All right, well, if you don't have any questions for me, I just want to give everyone a time to, you know, kind of circle back with me. And so, I'm glad to hear that things are moving along nicely for you.
Yes, thank
you.
You're so welcome. Hi, 大家，我讲完我的 meeting 了，其实很快，大概只有10分钟左右。老师就是问一下我近期的状况，他听听看我很一般的英文。觉得讲英文这种东西呢，就是你讲他听得懂，他讲你听得懂，就已经很好了，不用太苛求什么文法。但如果在职场上可能还是需要，但是最主要的跟人交流就是你听得懂他讲什么，他听得懂你讲什么。就 OK。那这是我最后一堂课的英文课，然后是线上的 meeting。我最后 final class 21号是在12天后，那天有一个 project 要交，然后有一堂 exam 要考，好烦哦！还有12天，然后下礼拜也还有一堂 exam 要考，觉得这下礼拜一开始会非常忙，但假日里终于要来，所以礼拜一再开始忙。没看到，然后旁边有这个活动可以画画，然后吃饼干，耶、yeah. ！